Hello, welcome back. It's been about a month. I'm back with my partner in crime, the Soviet slave. You can see him on the screen. And just one quick question. You're probably asking why I called him the Soviet slave, because this is Soviet gun game! Everybody put your hand over your heart and you can see it's got a
baby. Remember your training. Make us proud.
Alright, now let's try and win this for Mother Russia. Yeah, I know. And I just tied them. Come on. Oh, I'm dead now, because they just used the UAV. Oh, dude, that gun is so overpowered. I'll try and do Russian accent. Wow. That gun is a really good one. You want me to go off? Dude, we're playing whack-a-mole, ring around the rosy, sort of. That was the best game I played in my life. Although I lost, that was actually really fun. Yeah. Let's make that, we're making that a custom game now. Like, just whack-a-mole, ring around the rosy. Yep. Die! Oh, wow. Thanks for double teaming. I enjoyed that. Oh, I was about to kill you. I just noticed that. I was going to kill you if that guy didn't interrupt. So you got lucky. I had to jump. They called me joining because I had to jump. Oh no, I'm not playing Fortnite. Oh no! Wait, one hit? Let's watch this. This guy just one-tapped me with a... Are you kidding me? That's a thing? I thought it was two hits. Like the knife in this game. I mean, yeah, like the gun knife, basically. Not the bayonet, like when you hit someone with your gun. It should be two hits, the guy hit me once. Gotcha! Oh my god, no! Right, this is like a M1 Grand. They just like did it. It's like the, hey, can I copy your homework? Yeah, just change it a bit so that you don't even notice. Swear to gig. But with $1,000,000. Oh no! I have a sniper and you don't. Oh, I got you! You're back on one. Okay. About to whoop you with a pistol. No, I got double teamed. Come on, let's win this game. Come on. Gonna win this game. Alright, well. Jesus, Pennywise. I'm dead. What? Dude, I'm gonna kill myself then. Cause I have a RPG. Camp. You're dead. Oh, that's a hit marker? Oh, you're dead. No! That guy would've got wrecked. And then I had the guy right there that I could've killed. Oh, good game. The good moon crawl. That was a great game. Great game, my man. You played well. I gotta lower my microphone because it's low. That looks better. Alright, well, I gotta scream for it to be really loud. I had to! They got a rocket launcher! It was now or never! And I couldn't get the kill! Huh? Oh! I'm gonna kill him. Uh-huh. It's a mystery. Him? Yeah. Alright, well. We gotta wait 40. Alright, never mind. Alright, so let's just listen to. It's right hand. Over your heart. Perfectly still. This is special. We'll win this game now. Because we have failed last time. The Mother Russia! Good enough. Although you can never go better than that, it's still good enough.
Gun game.
Overwatch, we have to go on Savage Squad because that content is not going for me. I'm Call of Duty and Fortnite.
Remember your training, make us pros.
About 2 months, when the, what's it called, Black Ops 4, when the reveal comes out, everybody's gonna be on that. Just 2 months, yeah. Because the beta's gonna come out for Black Ops 4. That means that I'm now little Yachty's gotta play Fortnite with Ninja for it to stay alive. Gotta just have little Yachty and Drake. I don't know why I said little Yachty in the first one. How many people average? Like 10. And so far I haven't gotten one dislike ever. So please just. I'm glad I say that. Because I'm. I feel like that somebody now gonna hear this, dislike all my videos. Oh, just stole your kill. Oh, now I almost just stole your life. Is this inconsiderate little man to steal it from you, for me? Did I just say English? I think it's about Russia. okay. No, we gotta watch that. Like, really? Did anybody literally just see that? Like, come on. Like, if you're not dead from that, what's gonna kill you? No, not June. Like, July or August. No, July or August. It's gonna die out because the beta's gonna come out. And then I feel like that people are gonna start playing back up again. But then when Black Ops 4 comes out, it's just gonna be like a wasteland. I mean, Ninja keeps playing it, it's still gonna make a living. Alright, what was that? Yeah, Black Ops 4 is gonna be it. I love Fortnite. Fortnite's good. I'm not hating on Fortnite. Nobody's doing me. Epic. And first of all, what does Fortnite have to do with the Soviets? I just noticed that. This is supposed to be like Soviet Union gun game, like Russian gun game. And no one talks about Fortnite. I'm pretty sure that would have hit. Oh! Someone's on the same gun as me. Why do I do so bad? I had this one gun game, I think I made the lead and I actually won. Oh my god, you just got smoked. Call me FaZe. Don't call me FaZe, actually. Oh, okay. Well then. That gun had some nice kick to it. I'm on number 12. No. Oh, thank you. I would have got throwing knife. No, come on. How am I not in? This guy should just camp in a building when someone just walks up, just use the throwing knife. Oh, I got the guy with the throwing knife. Oh my god, I think that was just him. Oh no! It went through the bridge! It went through the bridge, the RPG. Oh, I can't jump. I cannot jump. I just noticed that. So if I run into this guy, I got one chance. Yes! Don't try and humiliate that guy, because if you get close to him, he could just go next. Oh my god, I'm almost caught up to him. Oh my god! I'm on the car 98! That's like the second to last, or like the last. Oh my god! I'm on the last one! Throwing knife battle! Oh! There we go! That's how you come back! But come back, King! Oh my god! Yes! Come back, King! God, that was nice. We did it for them. I will now. Can I stand?
Alright, I'll just. I'm gonna try and, like, squat. I'm shaking, I can't do that. I don't know what I'm doing.
If I win this game, I'm opening all my supply drops. If I come in second, I'll open one rare. If I come in third, I'll open one common.
Gun game. Victory through superior firepower.
PPSH. Oh, baby. Where am I at? I gotta find out where I'm at. Oh, I'm over here, so there's gonna be a guy right there.
Move out and take position. Enemy inbound.
Where? Where are they even at? Bro, none spawned where I wanted them to. Thank you. Come again. Alright. Don't sleep. We gotta win this. Wait, is that Slave? Huh? Why is he not playing? Well, then I guess I know who we're winning for. Oh, he knew. Great free fire, my guy. Great free fire. Oh my god, you just got smoked. Prestige Master, why am I crisscross applesauce when I die? not gonna get final kill on him if I see him then. Cause that's just gonna be cheating. Oh wait, he was AFK. He just spawned right there. Oh my god! I'm winning this game for you. I'm in the lead. It's 15-12. Well, the guy that's closer to me is 12. I have 15. You missed it. You got kicked to an activity right when you move. I think I got like a kill or two on you. Oh, wait, he's AFK. My bad. I'm cheating. Oh my god. I'm on the last. Oh, there we go!
You showed real grit out there. Damn fine work, soldier.
Two in a row! Oh, wait, that means I gotta open up all my supply drops now. Come on. Now from my country that I went two in a row for. Now this is gonna be playing while I open up all the supply drops. Come on. Heroic. Resistance. Give me. Don't look at me. I'm a Oh my god. Is that a new gun? Come on, come on. Oh, heroic! There we go! There we go! Gun variant! Gun variant! Type 5!
Epic!
Come on, just give me a gun variant for the Volks. Nope, not gonna get that today. Gonna have to grind more. There we go. There we go. Soviet infantry? I just got that as a camo. That's for the infantry, son. I didn't put that on. Wait, I gotta customize now. Infantry. Oh my god. Yes. Soviet infantry. Oh my god. Oh, it looks so great. But I also have an Italian helmet on, so. I mean. I unlocked a Type 9! I unlocked it. I mean, not the Type 9, Type 5. No. This is basically this is an M1 Grand, basically. So, I mean. Put my favorite charm on that, this little soccer ball. Look at that. That actually looks really good. Firing range. Oh my god, that looks amazing. That's the M1 Grand. That's the M1 Grand. Two hits. Oh, that's nice. I like that. Alright, well, that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. Hope you all enjoyed Soviet Gun Game and also a supply drop opening. I'm gonna end it off with this new amazing gun that I'm probably gonna have a gameplay on soon. So, and also, we gotta respect them. And also, bye, Russian slave says bye. And bye, all you suka blats. I just made everybody think I'm racist now. So, yeah. Alright, just bye. It won't let me turn it off. I'm spamming the click button. It won't let me turn. You know what? Bye. Sorry for being gone for a month. So, bye-bye.